5:30, Attorney General Mark Herring is fighting seismic testing off the Atlantic coast. He joined 8 other attorneys general to stop the White House from authorizing any testing that would eventually open the door for offshore drilling. They filed an injunction to stop any testing while their lawsuit goes through. Herring says an oil spill off our coast would be devastating to our economy.